Kaya ako nagkaroon nito dahil may basbas mo.
And
the
God.
And the Lord. May basbas ni Lord. May blessing ni Lord.
Siyempre blessing. Pag nagpakabait ka sa wife mo, wala kang pinagawang kalokohan.
I love you. Nice. Hi guys, so ayun na nga, na-unbox na natin ang bagong bike ni Rico, and he's so happy. And since his June is Father's Day, ayan ang perfect gift namin sa kanya ng mga anak niya. Dahil mabait siyang ama. Mabait kang ama at hindi asawa. Charot! Father's Day.
Confident kayo, sabihin niya na kayo ay mabuting ama.
Amazing.
At mabuting asawa.
Amazing! 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 Sobrang happy siya. Dream bike niya to, guys. And ito na nga. Binili na namin ang dream bike niya. And thank you to Ducati for helping me fulfill his dream bike. And yes, dream bike niya. Ito na. Panoodin nyo na lang sa PBA Moto Club channel nila for more updates, for the unboxing video, for the details of his dream bike from Ducati. Thank you, Ducati Manila! Ano nararamdaman mo, my love?
I'm so happy and I'm content. Siyempre, best bike in the world. Nung bata pa lang talaga ako, Ducati na talaga yung pangarap kong bike. So, ngayong na-achieve ko na dahil sa hard work natin mag-asawa, of course.
Grace of God.
Tapos, blessing ni God. So, na-fulfill natin yung since childhood na dream ko na bike.
So, one bike, one wife.
Pa promise.
Sige, kumain ka na doon.
Grabe dito sa Ducati. Pag bumili ka ng bike dito, may pa-buffet.
May pa-buffet. May ensaymada, may pizza, may chicken biryani, may pakape na masarap. Galing, grabe. May pizza pa daw, guys. And Chloe. Hi! Happy birthday! Woohoo! Yeah! Julina!
May pa-butter.
Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday! Nakayo pa may birthday, di ba sa kumakanta?
Thank you.
Wish mo mag... Alam ko na yung wish mo, magka-jowa ka na.
Di
pa? Magkaka-jowa na yan! Happy birthday to you! Okay guys, so today magpapalinis tayo sa ating favorite cleaning service, ang BCB. Hi! Ayan na sila ate. Let's go! Thank you. Hello mga ka-forever, I'm back. So galing ako sa Ayumi, nagpa-eyelashes ako, nagpa-hair treatment ako, nagpa-nails ako. And this time, I'm going to Jamila Aesthetics kasi meron akong schedule sa doctor dito. And of course, women, supporting women tayo sa mga beauty industry business. Walang competition, iba-iba ng services, iba-iba ng atake. So here, going to Jamila Aesthetics. Thank you sis Jam. By the way, it's their anniversary. Congratulations dito to sa may SM may SM Fame Mall in Mandaluyong EDSA. So, come and visit them. So, here's the clinic. Ayan. So, yan, may old therapy sila. Ellen Adarna. Hyper mga lifting. I'll show you inside. Hello. Kim Kardashian is here. Hi.
Good afternoon.
Yeah. So, papa-fix natin to. Ayan ako, may pimple tayo. Ayan. Kita nyo, arte-arte. Putting some annula. Parang hindi yung ramdam ang inject. Actually, maliliit lang yung inject na, no? So, syempre, magpapa-trap tox din tayo. That was ano na eh, November pa yun eh, nagpagano'n ako, no? November, December na. So, pwede na sakto, 6 months, no?
Yes po.
So, Emla, para hindi mo maramdaman masyado ang sakit.
A few moments later.
Bye, Doc. Thank you so much. Doc, ano ulit TikTok mo?
Dr. J. Christian.
Ayan, ipa-follow ka namin para mapanood din nila sa vlog ko to. Hello! Thank you, guys! Bye! I'm so excited for the result. Bye-bye. Yes! Welcome back!
Thank you! Good to see you!
Good to see you!
Dito pa kami nagkita.
Alam mo sis, in fairness sa'yo, hindi ka talaga tumatanda. You look so young.
Thank you. The Philippines does that to me. The Philippines lang na.
I love it. Okay, so magkalaban kami today sa Family Feud.
Yes, yes.
Moreno and Meyerhofer family. Grabe, exciting. Nung nagtataping tayo dati, happy wife, ang saya-saya. Ang tagal na. That was 8 years ago. Alam, yung travel tour natin. My goodness. Naalala mo yung every month kasama natin yung mga bagets.
Exactly.
Bit natin talaga.
At least we had help. No time na yun.
lagi tayo may kasama.
Correct.
Saya.
Correct.
Oo. Ang saya-saya.
Wala ko mag-ano nung...
So, there you go guys. It's our second time na mag-guest ni Rico sa Family Feud. First with Mami Squad ako, sila Aramina, sila Minister Rix. And this time, ay dati si Rico yung makaka-basketball niya. This time with our Meyerhofer family and ito na yung ano nila, studio nila. So, kalaban natin sila LJ Moreno. Kami ni LJ ang team leader, nakakatawa. So, as you all know, nagkasama kami ni LJ sa Happy Wife, Happy Life na hosting dyan. Okay, pasukin na natin si Ding Dong. Interviewin ko na. Ay, ito na nga po pala si Ding Dong. Ding Dong. How does it feel to be here?
Oh my goodness, it's Ding Dong Dantes.
How does it feel, Kutash? First timer sa studio?
Ay, salamat po!
Yay! Oh, there you go. We are here, Meyerhofer family. We're ready. Ready. Hi. Are you ready, boys? Galing ka natin, boys. At ang Rico Fort, ready na po. Si LJ na napaka-competitive. At para sa kaalaman nyo, panalo po siya ng Amazing Race. Sa first season, ako talo kami sa second season. Kaya sobrang competitive dito babaeng to. I'm sure. Yeah, okay, so we're waiting for Ding Dong na lang. Okay, we're going to start. Andito na si Sir Ding Dong. Yeah. Nakakatawa yung mga audience. Pinagkakaguluhan nila si Tash. Puging-pugi sila sa batang to. Kaya ma-watch. Naalala ko tuloy yung Deal or No Deal days namin. Ganito din ang aming stage. Mas malamig lang. Super lamig sa Deal or No Deal. We are leading! Yes! Okay guys, so tapos na yung taping namin sa Family Feud. And panood na lang kayo kasi bawal sabihin kung anong mga naganap. Basta, ang masasabi ko lang, this is one of the best episodes ng Family Feud. Diba? Agree? Okay, so manood kayo. I don't know kung kailan papalabas. Basta ha, pagka hindi nyo naabutan live sa GMA, nasa YouTube siya. So, ayun na nga, as I've said, mas na-enjoy namin ni Rico tong second time namin mag-guest dito. So, that's it for today. We're going to the game. May game pa si Coach. Shahabol kami sa game. And then, sa uwi na kami sa Lipa.
Number 9, Mark Bruce is first. 17 bound on the division for Larry Rodriguez.